De Silva told me he had read extensively about the method that would take his life. When I asked him if he was afraid, he looked at me and smiled. But when the guards led him down death row toward the execution chamber, De Silva seemed nervous and totally disoriented. He finally told me he was scared to die.
It's time.